People who have migraines go searching online for anything they can find. When someone doesn't want to use drugs, Botox can be very useful because it can last 3 to 6 months. Botox has been around for a number of years. It's been approved probably over the last 5 years for chronic daily headaches. And it's used very similarly to taking care of the wrinkles in the face and forehead. One of the thoughts is that the tension in the forehead and the wrinkles are also causing the headaches.
What we're going to do is Botox.
So semi-paralyzing the muscles in the forehead around the eyes can take care of the migraines. It was discovered by several physicians who noticed their migraine patients who had Botox for facial reasons didn't have their headaches. Two types of headaches that I take care of with Botox. One is the traditional words in the front of the head, and the second is the ones that are in the neck where the Botox goes more to the neck muscles. So it goes behind the head at the very base of the skull, down to the base of the neck and out into the shoulders. Usually the people who do get Botox get excellent results. They have 3 to 6 months of pain relief, and it really controls their migraines.
CT of the...
Having someone who is very knowledgeable about interventional techniques to control headaches is extremely helpful because they can look at all the possibilities that are causing your headaches and give you several different strategies to manage the headaches successfully. CVI is excellent at being able to diagnose the cause and give you a set of options for treatment. The reward is making a patient better and solving their problems and giving them solutions so they can manage their life better.